still in there, Rach. Please, come back to us. You've got to fight, Rach. Please, don't give in. I've got to stop your father.
I need to get Dick back first. He reached me. There has to be a way to reach him.
I think maybe we're past that.
No. This started with a dream I had about him. Before all this. I was supposed to find him. That's what the dream was telling me. My dream was the key. It's all in the dreams.
They sent me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters, the hallways they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning, I'm crying, they're coming for me. And I tried to hold these secrets inside me, my mind's like a deadly disease. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones. I jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones. So they'll never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head. They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this world. Bigger than these bones.
Who is in control? And all the kids cried out, please stop your
coming to you. But if I die here, I die for real. Is that what you really want? I missed you.
Rachel.
Welcome back.